Hi.
Okay, so this is like my second official testimony that I've shared with everyone. So I'm not really used to testifying and stuff like that, but I can share with you guys. Tonight it asked me to give a testimony as well, and talking about my journey through college, and there's many things that have impacted me through my 4 years, and I'm actually a two-week marker now. But one that was so subtle, I just want to share with you guys a very brief testimony. Through college, you're studying, you're busy, you're always at work. And one thing that I used to depend on was coffee for, like, everything. It's how I ran my life. I was like, I need coffee, I need this. I would cry. I'm like, oh, I didn't get my coffee. I'm not going to do well on my test. Like, that's really where I was dependent. That's really where I expected my abilities, or I expected my breakthroughs to come through, was through coffee. And this semester, I decided to stop drinking coffee. And it wasn't even a big decision. I think it just kind of happened as I was starting to change my lifestyle, starting to be more in God's word. It just kind of fell off. And as subtle as it was, I noticed how big of an impact that had on me, because I wasn't depending on coffee, or I wasn't depending on something to keep me up or to help me through my studies, but I was really, like, depending on God. And so that was, I guess, my testimony as to how I can see my relationship with God developing. It's not a big one, but I mean, that's the one I've decided to share with you guys tonight. So.
Amen.